Let us do question number 5 of exercise 2. A bottling plant has produced 3,119 small bottles. Bottling plants means it is just like a factory to produce bottles. It produces small bottles 3,119 and large bottles 2,609. Bottles has the plant produced? Means total bottle produced we have to find. Let us write how we will make, let us learn how we will make statement. First we will write number of small bottle produced 3,119. In second line we will write number of large bottles produced 2,609. Now total bottles produced means you have to add both these. 9 plus 9, 18. 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 0 is 2. We will write the numbers in their proper places. Below 1 number 2, second number. Otherwise, our addition may be wrong. So, first we will arrange all the 4 digits numbers in proper order. Then we will add. Now we will add 1 plus 6, 7, 3 plus 2, 5. So total bottle produced are 5,728 bottles are produced. Now let us see our question number 6. First we will read the statement, understand the problem, what is given, and on the basis of given we will solve. Question number 6. The Delhi Zoo sold 1591 tickets on Monday and 2113 tickets on Tuesday. On two days, Monday and Tuesday, tickets were sold. How many tickets did the zoo sell altogether? Altogether means total. In all means you have to add both these numbers. Now how we will solve? First main things we will write. Number of tickets sold on Monday 1591. Number of tickets sold on Tuesday 2113. Total tickets sold, we will add both these two numbers. 1 plus 3, 4. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 5, 7. 1 plus 2 is 3. So total tickets sold 3,704. How we will write answer? We can write number in last, we can write number in first. 3,704 tickets were sold. In this way we solved exercise 2 of chapter 2. I will give you questions and their solution also. You will do in your notebook.